Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and today...